soldiers march, which is very appealing for boys, right?